how to fly a helicopter. Now you're gonna learn how to jump out of one. Aim for the landing target and pull your chute when you get close to the ground. The parachute is difficult, so slow your approach and give yourself extra time to correct. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. Aim for the target and deploy your parachute when you start getting close to the ground. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. Involves skydiving on the drop zone is on the back of a moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed. Lesson is going to combine extremely I want you to take your very best shot at this obstacle course. There are going to be special gates that will require you to fly upside down or knife through them. Through it. Nice! fly through it upside down. Look, it's solid. You got this.
Vamos, chicos.
Look in the mirror.
Anyone want to pour Daddy a whiskey? No? Hello, my darling wife. How are you?
Just great, my faithless, feckless husband.
What's up with you?
Nothing is up with me, Michael. Everything is pretty down.
All right, hey, a little bit of role-playing never hurt anybody, huh? I'm worried about Jack. I'm worried about him, all right? I knew things were bad. I didn't know they were...
I'm really buzzed.
I'm the guy that's gonna turn your career around.
His career is just fine, Rufus. You got a problem with that? He's still on top!
Oh, it's
He's
only you.
He's still number one, Rufus! The kid's still number one! Hey,
He's hoarding urine in there. You saw it.
So what's up, Amanda?
Very little is up, Michael. Almost everything is down.
This is gonna be a fucking You smell that? You smell it?
Action jobs. But now...
Run, baby! Over the fence!
Got him, Redwood?
Yes, I'd like a Redwood cigarette as well. Perfect for chiefs of all
kinds. I only had a glass of Pinot in the downer. I'm not sure what's wrong. Come here!
I'd like one too, but they're too manly for me.
Damn straight, Chippy. Hey, I don't understand what Pablo has to do with all this.
The Redskin says something terrible is coming. He thinks it's communism, Gordon, and he's not happy about it. His people could smell this stuff in the wind.
This some land of freedom, not land
of slavery. I'm really buzzed.
What he's trying to say, Gordon, is this is a land of freedom, not a land to share equally.
I don't...